New at 6, students and teachers in Broward County are back online tonight after a day full of connectivity issues with their online learning platform. Today's students were supposed to return to class after the holiday break, but many of them could not log on to classes on their first day back to virtual learning. However, just after 3 p.m. today, district officials said they were able to get the systems back online and restore full access to parents, students, and teachers. They also tell us they'll continue performing testing on the system through the rest of the evening.